me ma wo adwo na me sɛn so e ma wo akwaaba ayɛ radio amanta 88.9 FM so Church of Christ ba wo nkyɛn dwada ɛne brɛ biara bra no nsɔn abɔ na yɛbɛfa mfidie esua onyankopɔn asɛm ɛde kosi sɛ yɛbɛbɔ no wɔtwe ɛne brɛ yi ɛbrɛ no adu sɛ yɛne wobɛdi ahyia na yɛsua adeɛ sɛdeɛ adwade bia yɛyɛ no no hwehwɛ wo bible no ɛkyere kwan fa wo pɛn ne wo paper ɛka ho na dwumadiɛ no ɛnkɔ so dwodwodwo brightness yɛbɛbɔ mpaeɛ ɛtiawa mpaeɛ ɛtiawa na afei yɛde dwumadiɛ no ahyehyɛ so So, as a bakani, Charles, ewa ha. Oh yeah, ayim, preacher. The bray, obedi ya ni mene ya bompaye, na afe, ya di mmedi ya no, ashi unyangopo, ensa.
Susu yine ya oma, ya da wase, oma, aye, edi ama hini. Nde imbri, ya di yon, esha wansa. Esansu, waye, ene, chafande wafa, ugwa kisi ni asum, anantamani. Ya soda ya kanyo, ene, ene, chase, ene, 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 When you be sir, I will double your subscription. Amen.
Amen.
Benia, and a bit of war. You will swear, you know, Adisia, a far, a deep form. Now, you know, Eka, and you know, say, and they. Obi catch us or you need for our oboa. Na ye basso, na ye bacan ye pa. Nemum yafa and as ye effa effa and from him. Na yafa emma, adophonoma. The pain it came in. Yin ya baba, quay yan no asom a grand quanta central, Church of Christ. Unia baji mama, a radiator is a freno. Na a mamma quansono. Yade odo ebo odum etitire no Agran Kwanta Central Church of Christ ya na oniaba no esum ho ene ebra we transfer no call Shama na Shama Church of Christ emso edi akire ene asapakafo bebre ya ye nyina no yane Agran Kwanta fo etu anamon ene asore ma a ikopue mu wo Eastern Region Na dwumadie no etumi ekɔ so asomdwe mu. Na asɛ kɛseɛ ɛna Agrangwata Central Church of Christ. Wɔde ɛfa give me the Bible timi so sɛ yɛma adɔfo no nyinaa ɛnte. Na dwumayɛfo a na ɔno ɔmo ɛyɛ Anta West Hanom Health hɔ ɛne Shama a ɔkɔɔyɛ ɛwɔ so adwumayɛfo nyinaa ne bere deɛ ɛka no sɛ. Ya Musa ye wo yenu abai na yie no ehu bia no onyankopon ehye mwana mu onyame na de ma na ono ana ogye etie ni asam tinti bia laka ya ka ne se nya ya ka kire yi odomfo ene mo bohunfo onyankopon no oyen ye obamofo na onhweye so na yenye bebrei efeshe ni din no ene mo yam ye de urade ase so kwantintin ode ye bedura so mbiem emendra yetume akọ asori na yekoye osom na enebre yi nso ya san abakena afide kasi yeso bini anama sabakafo a meni won edi dwuma yi e wofie ha no aye krado na enebre yi yekọ na yekosua oyankopon asa enebre yi aye part 2 there is no prophet of god on earth today odifo biare ni wiase mu ene And go for a kikahu. Never mean ya can o defwa. Or ye on yankopon a defwa. Ebino. O be piano beshe to crumbi. Sell radio suo. Sell television suo. Sell social media. Na o beka. Yatre. And go for se. Or you defobia. Oboa. Church of Christ was a oboa. O be a new year say up or so say Barbro. Na Barbro and a train ya quine. Said the year, you know, at a new, at a year, a Bible, and over me, Bible, sir, and number, yeah, why? obia no wa ye odifo ebe se ye ra yesu kristo ne ba no oba ye no o de abae konka everything etihwe niye na obi anadao na wa fa wo enko wura osumia eni agena so e wo bible mo ani brei de me di bu adwumadie no anonie look chapter 16 verse number 16 mchira look at ehoma no etidu nsia jejemu aye edu ensia no ana me di egwe adwumadie ano na tie bra onua Charles ebua me ewo brofo akenkan ni mo no
the law and the prophets were unto John since that time the kingdom of God has been preached and everyone is pressing into it amen
amen me na sebebre me ni ha be ma na akenkan ya okan ye no chi bi se na emra no ne adiyifo ano bepem Johannes so na efri eno so kono waka onyankopon ahinnie ne ho asam na wo mu a wo mu eni abere no wokọ ekwohyene mu hallelujah
amen
ba bibia lo begwe ba do na obeka se emra no ni adiifo ano na okasafa the Hebrew Bible the five books of Moses ah yes efrano the law na eho asam ene woka emara no ni adiifo saka seri bi ene pray wa Matthew chapter 5 verse 17 na sabbatarians ntiasie nti still wada so kechere nkofo se yesu be chere mrama ah school abeya sabi sabio mo amuye mo mba eko school amutia ho school fees no ye wodi che mo school wa chere se ye mfofele mra nebo ye obey emra abura ni beye nti still mo nyina so se yesu be fofele mra hey adio all right I say Church of God 7 day o say eyi na opese oni enya beef na obwa eh Church of God sin yan tesa ye be preach a e ba yan ehwe bi aka yasam sa wo ya so no so ye gbo odin a ye gbo ni a chere particular chere chere a ekura wo a ye hwe bible mu no entesa na sa Church of God 7 day fo yi e ba omoba yi Wednesdays and they come and see Church of Christ you Church of Christ you ana enchache na papa nini Church of Christ for me tie o wo mesua de o ah dey tie ma me boss ono mani agi bebre eno kire say sabbatarians wo mutie ye preaching ne ba wo mutie ankasa ewrade islam ne mo mpa ya me gbe say mo kwoso na mo ntie na mo nya biensa kira na mo nyina mo me Church of Christ for amen
amen
Well, Luke chapter 16, verse 16, you know. And therefore, any emrano, a bepim, Johannes. So, a free Johannes, so, any man. O nipabia, obe pwe, say ye western region, say ye greater Accra, say ye eastern, north, eh? Na obe kase, me ye prophet. Oh, ye wobi okada ha. O kacha wafo se, o ye the nation prophet. The nation prophet. Now, so, since ya, mkwafo yinu mfra wamu husa ano. Brother, Asman yo kura wo mu hu ni kura nka abiane asman yo ni di ensamu a chese wo hu ni ti wo hu ne nan ana nkofo yenum ehye ho enkom enkom tro enkom eni agye na so enkom enfafa so bi amre nipa ah awade ya ajem zin so beto na wo ti so beto afa ho meteorologist edwa ben wo ye wana wo focus wo manye di besi ewo de bia mu ye nso odifo wa kwaje agbobo wo kwaje agbobo ayi den ayi wadwuma
unto me ye tori bi abua
meteorologist name to me ye to no be ye bi di abua no obey announcement da ben say unto me ye na dwuma ti obi ma bua no
unto me nka
fia me ni ano asaba ye no kan wa hu ehia papa papa and ada ne do so too much na Church of Christ e ye business ye dwuma a wo yakopon dia so ye nsa say yankoso ala na ye nkyre dudu obi ala wa ye krado say wo besua o yakopon asem no na unto me ye den wonya emu ejase ye well last week na me no be shy no ah na ye hwe ah part 1 me chere prophet adisuen ye hwe part 1 ye hwe the meaning of a prophet who is a prophet ye hwe na ye ken kan bible enyina so ba se me ensa bi e de bo adisuen no ma me mbo so kakra e ma se e bi a wiye afri a ba ma wakai ententem na wa hunu ba bi a ye kro eye emu na mtwe wadwin enyina so se ye ka se obi ye odifo a oye obi a yakopon wayi na huntasam de akyere no se asama mayi akyere wi ko na yeden koka na eno no he se yibetwa ne tio se de edua bebo ne tirimo se de no bekop prison as far as o yakopon na ade ahye na no se won koka no wono enye consequences se baba no ene wore but ene won ma fro won edifo no brother are ho asem no o yakopon de aso won koka no bro wo besani asem no gbegu o no na eyo bi ne ne yire obi a oko school ana bozam asa na dwen ana ade a ye kire no school no ohunu na me wo pen special bi a me de aye akwankire na wo beto bi a na wo de ko school a wo beben ensem hunu kwa na enipa wei asa nti o manimu e ka kire gana fo se oye nation prophet se o manini nyina ni di fo me ndim ne pako yi ne so me yodi fo mo me ndim e bi nso a okoshia ya wakoye conference na ebede di se ai e yodi fo nti nkofo anya den embe tie dabi ma tram ye na dawo sa na enye sei eno yakopon asem no eka me ka tye se odi fo e ye mouthpiece of god that's the reason why se wo we wa no that's how se wo yodi fo na asem a wo ka no enye sei hunu a wagunyame ani mase ye nua ba Abigail nana Ajimai, God bless you for joining us on the Facebook live. Wo pass over Facebook live wa type for Richmond K Arthur account no aimi no ba ko ye page and ba ko ye account na last week no sa me shift team na ko da page no so na no nipa bebre nim ntia ma wo mo e ba Facebook live na wo mo sha but ene de eye Richmond K Arthur account no ana ye di eye adwuma ye nua ba no aba na saa na ebi no mo sugusu a wo mo e ba so ye kire ewiase nyina mo ma ati ase se odifo bia re ni ho wo ma ye nwe ye ho na ye mfa Yesu Kristo Yakobo de na ma ye no esi ye ne so na ye som no ani ode nso last week no na metwe wa dwe nyina so Deuteronomy chapter 18 verse 18 Numbers chapter 22 verse 18 First Kings chapter 22 verse 14 ye ko second Timothy chapter 3 16 to 17 na fe ye de second Peter chapter 1 20 to 21 e be bo to a ni nyina e kire yen sai ye ka odifo a na odifo e yo nyame kasamafo sabre ye wa Yesu Kristo e na ogina that position it e ye nim guasee e de ma obiara o baba bonten na wa ba kasa o odifo wunya ba kasa asam repe wa gu nyame ani mase wa ma Kristo na mudia wodie no enwie pa ye is as a Christ and the final mouthpiece of God. Yes, God called mankind through the gospel. Then what is the gospel? The gospel is the death, the burial, and the resurrection of Jesus. It is Yesu echi and Yesu enim obiere ne ho. Nanso ene ye wonipa emwo motete gana mai mo. E ka kire nkrofo se wo ye difo. Ah? Ye papa police penning which is IGP, Inspector General of Police. Yewura dan pare bra nkomhye na afi atiafa so na nsenhunu nkwa na ekoso system ne mo no won so odi nhyehye egu akwa mu no nkomhye ne tikoy nkomhye de yadan atikoy na sananka eyo nyame ene kasafa nkofo yie no mu a ene ano act chapter 4 act chapter 5 onua peter won ani nua na mo no wan kan kire jew from panimfo so ye betie enipa na ye jaw nyame ana Davida emom ye betie nyankopon na ye jaw enipa eti bra wo hwe won e bom won ba se mamu nkan Yesu ho asam na wogusu a waye den wo kan Yesu ho asam na momo de sansa mo de ye fake nte no opani dampare ode mbra ne beto ope na mo je sa mo kwa sese mo yire no mo empase imuju kakra no mo puepue na mo gbom ho sabrane sankofo amra na moye difo da bi nya nokre munyo difo unye di fwa a mufri nyame eye atro hohom ena eshe mumu a mwede dada enko fwa na church of God beko soni ya buwa duduara sabi 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 yu sabi uni mu abi na we hunu se eye na da ena mwede edada wano. A prophet work is twofold, foretelling and forthtelling. F-O-R-E, telling, and F-O-R-T-H, telling. As discussed in Deuteronomy 18, verse number 18. And Ephesians chapter 3, verse 5. We are Ephesians 3, 5. From these passages, we conclude that the work of a prophet involves 1. Predicting future events. 2. Revealing the mystery of the counsel and purpose of God. 3. Distinguishing between the inspired word of God and the uninspired teachings of men. Now, Ephesians chapter 3, verse 5. Yango.
Which in other ages was not made known to the sons of men, as it has now been revealed by the Holy Spirit to his holy apostles and prophets. Amen.
Amen. Yemia Emmanuel Swami, who Italy, Rade Israel, sir, and the Bray, Wagani program, no? Yada Yankopon Asi. Media, Yemi, I can kind, Ephesians 3, verse number 5, no? Na asema all can say, a bribia, a chimono, when ye anchre, unipe biara, would you see, a winter somewhere? Na wedi esi na wenyi ankyere onipe biara na ewiye mremu inde di akyere die wanamo na so maafo wanamo na di yifo enumu na wayi no edi na wedi akyere hallelujah
amen
iti edifo eye mouthpiece of God ampa woyo nyankopon ekasa maafo na de ewurade ede hye wom ano no na watworo ato amaye ene inde se na obi ba ka kya yen se oyodifo a na kye se opese ye twa bible foforo na onyamezu onyansafo se o se de wade amaye no maye fa bi nyaden enka ho nti wode a wode ba no minim ba bia ye de ekọ akwahye so atiefo entiase efa enfri ho now my dey ka kenka akirawo se ye de eya Ephesians 3:5 and Deuteronomy 18 verse 18 wode Deuteronomy 18:18 mu bi because last week and ye kan ma yensisu enenzo na enrefreshi etiefo no adwen na wonhunu ba bia yefri ayeba Deuteronomy chapter 18 verse number 18 webuya yango.
I will raise up for them a prophet like you
ka.
From among their brethren
ka.
And I will put my words in his mouth
ka.
And he shall speak to them all that I commanded him. Amen.
Amen. Enadawano. Na member odifo so every munu ya no mo na me ewurade me de ma asam mehye na no na de ma ka kire no no eno na de ma oman Israel sa wuto aso a o se na beba se onipa biara when tie so odifo no obetwa ne frasase no so eno na me mi ko tu act chapter 3 verse 22 to 26 e dia chere we se so odifo no a na ye ka na asam Deuteronomy 18:18 no e ye yewura Jesus Christ a hallelujah
amen.
Brother, Hebrews chapter 1, verse 1 and 2, mommy. Hebrews chapter 1, verse 1 and 2. Tumilika kaho. Preaching, nibutiye yina ane se, yabeme nipa utiye no, wenya asamna yeka no emu entiasye. Asamna yeka ane se, udifu biye niwa enemri, na dienti ya tisa ano, eni yecheche umuno. Last week no, eni yade part 1 by, iti ene, eye part 2. Mebacha webu ya yengo, Hebrews 1, 1 and 2.
God, who at various times and in various ways
Quaso.
Spoke in time past to the fathers by the prophets.
Go on.
2. Has in these last days spoken to us by his son, whom he has appointed heir of all things.
Good.
Through whom also he made the worlds. Amen.
Amen. Netiye wase na unyankopon onam esu awodo. Emre ahudu osom akasa nam edifu enum kasa chire ejano mano na enda edi ewiye yidiye wanam nedoba Yesu Kristo wano na wayeno adye yinemu abakaineso ade no ese enye me nyina so na ono enye nam ne so a wo ye ewiase a eda wei emre santen a eda wono eya urade Yesu Kristo ene wonam ne so a wo yoye eji Yesu o ye the final mouthpiece of God. Amen.
Amen.
Then what is the meaning of that? So Yesu ye final mouthpiece of God there. It means if you call yourself a preacher, na wo message a ekura wo no eye emreduo e de kura wo na enye the gospel of Jesus ya, it means you are a fake. We are fake. Christo I don't have the final mouthpiece of God. Eti eye de wo pue e wo system ne mo na wo be ka kire nkrofo sai wo wo kura asam fufuro bi apart from Jesus Christo ne nsampa no wo kura asam fufuro bi eti yamra ne yemedi. Dabi. Iti, mwusha, ensama uruwa ekosu, ewa sisi mene mwono. Na mwumbosa nkwa fono, inyikam. Fantinika de, boni inyikam wa, wachase, mark the person. Mark it on. Na chungu mwufri no. If you say, omgao, ema unya heaven, enko. Yewra Yesu, unyanko po verdict. And you say, wafano, waselecteno. Se, ono ye the final mouthpiece, edema ono. Christo. It won't say aha yetie, ah, aha yetie. And some are yeke in ano, a ye dear yura Jesus Christ widing. Or the nam na suma for no swo. Now conkron ever share mano. Na what ye be suwa amayeno. And when ye preach you. It's ya disiano uko Facebook and swa. Tim no aye give me the Bible. It's a program no ayeno. Ah the entire program no. Tim ye give me the Bible. But sa ubo ura topic ya menu washa see many months. Ah, you go to a or say preaching the gospel of Christ through the apostolic doctrine. Preaching the gospel of Christ through the apostolic doctrine. Yen nam as mafuana so na ye bo Christo as empani de uru. A radiman jazzada.
Amen.
Then nuna debre, yeno eka a d for a one asam. So udif will be anyone and embry. Hebrew 1:1-2, actually say. A bribia bassano, when Yamina may defoze the idea, a cassai, nor say, and never be a idea on a year where you see Christmas, while Cassatra and Precope. There was one Tiasiano, offer the quotations, Emma. Now, Church of Christ in China say, Sir, or your liar, or your dad for, is when Yanko was some, it's what brim, how be unto me, and you itch him. But you Pianco Yanumaga, the work of a prophet involves five things. Now, the other kind of predicting future event. But yet we can go Acts chapter 11, verse number 27 and 28. Acts chapter 11, 27 and 28. You go, here we are, you have a kind. Acts chapter 21, verse 10 to 11. We will go to the one. Now, why we do pay new paper? No, not ultra. And then about wow, not when we say, Yamatanaha, Ankasa, and Wum from Mumuqua, Nemum, Yababa, Yedia, Fano, systematic Bible studies. Act 11, 27-28, Yango.
And in these days, prophets came from Jerusalem to Antioch. 28. Then one of them, named Agabus, stood up and shone by the Spirit that there was going to be a great famine. Throughout all the world, which also happened in the days of Caesar Claudius. Amen.
Amen. Sweet Bible. Many are metaphor. Are you cool? Not in Yeba. Bra, New Testament church, you know. As I say, you know. Nah, Bible, not ye ni. It is a sorry number, you know. And you're young, cop was some. Now, Oyama, a sorry, a man. Say, a bear ye ya. Na just say, when you are a suffer and you are no minimum emo. Na sabba pepe, and when you are going to be na abrantia ya, sisia ya kana se mosi, wamumu bako sorry. Wamumu bako e sorry. We shall say verse 1. Call verse 1, na miradi. Act 11, verse 1.
Now the apostles and brethren who were in Judea heard that the Gentiles had also received the word of God. And when Peter came up to Jerusalem, those of the circumcision contended with him, 3, saying, you went into uncircumcision men and ate with them.
Chrysostom asase na Peter wodi ni nua no no enim na wodi fane enze ukura English study Bible wa Acts chapter 11 whatever na say Peter defends God's grace. Peter defends God's grace na echre say onua Peter o chre say onyakopon na dom a wode apedom adasama na amamemufu a wonya maye ejidifo wonyina wemenya eho emfaso no wamu a ente saa adom kase na se no obebua won na wenya emu ente ase na oku wenu kakra mentemu ase e bai ifri se ya country ti twafo a won ene woye Israel fo ene wonu a wontwa won twetia no woye amamemufu na Peter ebra wo chapter 10 of Act ewurade yi ne ho echre no wo inyichire mu na osoma no ewo opani Cornelius ne fiye no Peter eko hunu buga bebia enama huru bebere wom na onyame kechen se kum na di na Peter ka se daabi mindi de ho nte bi se Peter onimmra na ewo apamda da ene mu se ebue bi wa wo ho nte nti mama Israel for any na afedia ye den ene ewurade wo beka se de ewo mu nyina mindi bi ene ewurade se jwe ma nka sa Peter ja na dia mi awurade mate wono obia na obetima kase ehonte na eno ne ye ahyanse dia kase a kyerae se ampa onyankopon aka jufo ene amamabufo yina abom aje won enkwa na emianu binumu a na wo osomne mu a won wonya hu ne di pita hu no na wonya nti di pita atie no a wane na anyadwe wutie wunim dia wakwaje no obi njibi eto otumi jina ba bi kase hwe somo bo e bi okwa ofre ne hu preacher wonya somo bo ya soba wosomi nyanwade yase ni bebi ale jina wono kokoro wa na ni yede ka aya dwen a edi ni petrim no ene wo nyame honhom a edi onipa na chi edi ye ni somo boy e wo nyame sem na ade na nkase na bese wo yakopon onwini se ewe ye mberem no ebinum be ka binum ahye aka kire wo se wo ye somo boys edi wunim ebra obemba Paul otro dia ma Timothy no epuepuemu ba bi makomako enan sa na hukwa Titus a enso epuemu ba bi ba bi emienu ka kire wo se hwe mamu makwan na obi bu abrante a wuye no akuma se me abrante enti me akuma da bi da oyame hohom a e kasafa onipa ne mo no enu na kire onipa no ni wait a okare ewurade me ajaze da
amen
enti bra e bi adum na woni Peter e wo no wonye hu ni de Peter hu no woni na anya adwen se ade na wodon kwa folofole wo mu a e ye ntwa won twetia na woni wo mu edidi na nso na efri de Peter wo mu no sa se ewurade yi kire ne se wonyina aye onyankopon emma jo mu a won na won so wonya enkwade na eno ena enkakran kakra ya be ebegru verse number 27 ye di ewura 28 no ene waka kire yen sai sa bre ni mo no odifo anase edifo a ofri Jerusalem e ba aye no na waka enuanom no woba Antioch na omu ba kwa efa na Agabus esori jinai na ohye enkom e di kire sai ebiri bi eba enche kura na okwom kase ebebe wiase nyina na eno na Bible e kire yen se sansam no aye de yen esi wabere ban o se ohini bi e fa the Claudius Caesar abrezo NC eti ufo na ekura wa no just google Claudius Caesar ebiri ban obedi hene na na hini ero ekowi ebere ban sankom hye aye de abem pepepe yes yakaso bi odifo a aha this is example aye enketwa enketwa a ewo apamfofuro ni mu na yenya twa Bible ni wiye no ni nyina ebeko eno ana egusu a Yesu adie ye wadifo bi ze Jeremiah Isaiah Ezekiel Habakkuk Sefania Elijah wo mu nyina ye difo ha nanso wo apamfofuro ni mu de Agabus sorry ya okan yi eno no eye church apostle te se de church prophet de se de ye wo church apostles no sara ena Agabus essay as church prophet. Why is it a church prophet? Because he actually said prophet ayo onyakopon dem of peace. And it's a prophet ayo nyame dem of peace. Na se Bible eh ni wono mu a obehwem no wadi aya asori a. Ene na e wose onyame kasafa obi mu na otumi di church asori e ma no. Ewurade me ntiasia da.
Amen.
Enye na die ya wo ka na wakwada. Owie no asori bo se me bo mpa yi ntiade na nsi. Na epo sa nkomisha wo she nyina no. Brother negative onkwa ebia ni mu a aye positive you see the point na so Agabus ono ne kwa mo hye no na wa de kire enuanom no se de ebedie nti ye wa ngbo bi aye ne ye mo e ho se de be ya okom emede yen Nti wa predict future events. The ebesi da achi. Na e wo say every amemua onipa no yokohwini oyo trofo oyo dada fo. Azan a deep prophet no adiate no so. E no dey dada enkofo. No kwasa na make kachira no. To me bia ni wo mu. Ha, wo to me je ni hu brother. I say chese ube uwe ni. Na so no ni no na mo no. Ay mbo papa. Bitu me che obi di na wa ye kitikitikiti bi e wo minsem. Ye ka obi ode no ma urade, wa be onyame ba, oye okrisoni a. Wa ku nkwu na wo che na wo say me ya prophet. If you don't know, a Christian, a faithful Christian is more powerful than a prophet. A faithful Christian is more powerful than a prophet. We need one. We say, yeah, you Christ so crater. Ah, what kind kind? Second Corinthians chapter 3, verse 1. Yeah, you Christ so crater. Ah, what kind kind? Eh, what man in them? Bro, when you are ready, ah, we crusading guy, the mona. Bro, when you are ready, ah, we shall, for me come when times, mona. Bro, when you are ready, we shall daily guy, mona. Chronicles in our woman. No, Unipa, or your Christian in the Quafono. Now you have Shana Bravo, now you shake Christian, William. San Cofonia come on once a month. When an amount of catching for them you need for. Would you for as what? Would you for who? A young crack, I am not that yatro. Once I get home, come on. Oh, yeah, dear, as I won't go. Oh, yeah, dear, as I won't go. And we be who? And we be yari? And we be ya? And we be yes, eh? Mwa musu ene mobai adedi ye bekoso aka no kwasem wi ade akusi se ewiase beko na wi. This is Church of Christ. It is ewia ne bua homa no na wo fra me pa church yesterday ye ntiasi ye di agro. We are here for serious business. E bi no da da nkofo e ka kire nkofo se wo ye di fo e di won e ko owuom ene awurade asoma ye sai ye ma kire kire sa nye no kwa obi ene wo ye di fo obi ene wo ye di fo asama ye ne won ka no. Agabus was sorry, was shankwam. That time you enter a Bible with me. Now that's some more kind of a bemo me pepe. Act 21:10-11.
10. And as we stayed many days, a certain prophet named Agabus came down from Judea. 11. When he had come to us, he took Paul's belt, bound his own hands and feet, and said, "Thus says the Holy Spirit."
Sorry.
"So shall the Jews at Jerusalem bind the man who owns this belt and deliver him into the hands of Gentiles." Amen.
Amen. Now we are predicting. Our brother Paul. Consequences here. Ebatono. Pepe. Na sa samwa. Oka yeye. Ohau. Ene amania. Eba. Our brother Paul. So. That's what the TV ano, Utimi Edi and Kunim Ewa Atam for Shishye Eyi Naso. Aye. That is Act chapter 21, verse 10 to 11. Inti Papa ni yefrana Agabus. Na in someone who can yina ano, na enye for omayino. Nibu mna eye in someone or kandia fa, enu yanomwa onu wanam, na woye unyankopon egumano. And there you to make a, na, mekwashe mkwamu eyi Benin. Me kwa shan kwa mwotegu, ine bie mo, mwopa mwoko misa Nigeria afuwa, elu kwa konseni. Elu kwa konseni na blabeni. Yanu mwotegana ha, yanu mwotegana ha, afini yanko Nigeria ni yanko bisa. Yanko togu ni yanko bisa mkwama hukwa shan o. Na, hala utinu usha bia yeye. Kwa fwe wenu mao. Odi, yanko so. Number two. A prophet revealed the mystery of the counsel and purpose of God. That's revealing the mystery of the counsel and purpose of God. Ephesians 3, 4, 5. Ephesians 3, 4, 5. Ya kan verse 5, no? Ba di yansan ko teke ni biyem. Na yansha sin fruit verse 4. Inya papa, yango.
By which, when you read, you may understand my knowledge in the ministry of Christ.
Wow.
5.
God.
Which in other ages was not made known to the sons of men.
Yes.
As it has now been revealed by the Spirit to his holy apostles and prophets. Amen.
Amen. Ukra English study Bible. Ephesians chapter 3. Headings. No? Or see, the mystery revealed. The mystery revealed. Akamiaka ministry. mystery ministry abɛn ho mystery revealed kyerɛ sɛ ahuntasɛm bi asie dadaada na wapa ehotam wadanadi ade akyerɛ enipa ɛmma na ɛno ɛna ɔbɛrema Paul sɛ saa nsɛm na wayi nadi no ɛno na sɛ yɛkenkan a ɛma yɛ ntease ɛyɛ nsɛm ma ya is it not the bible because asie dada ɛno yame ayi nadi ɛno amɔ watworo na ade a yɛntworo yɛkenkan aha enti yatworo na yɛde ama na ɛno na sɛ sɛ yɛkenkan a ɛma yɛ ntease na yɛma yɛ hunu ɔno ɔbɛrema Paul ne dwumadi a ɔdi ɛwɔ Onyankopɔn adwuma mu no na ɛma yɛgye tom sɛ ampa ɔwɔ Kristo ɔwɔ Kristo ahuntasɛm no ɛho nimdeɛ a ɔnam n'adiyifoɔ ɛne n'asomafoɔ anum a honkronkron no ne yi kyerɛ wɔn honkronkron ne yi kyerɛ wɔn ɛma wɔde nokwasɛm ɛte saa wɔde ɛba ɛbɛto dwa awurade ne ntiaseɛ daa
amen
number three prophets of God distinguishing between the inspired word of God and the uninspired teachings of men. Sir, we are Osmo, Udifua, Uyankupon, and Sir Ewa Oswa, Wafro, Ewa, that time, Onoa. Ah, in somewhere, Efre Radi, and in somewhere, Efre Radino, you easily distinguish the two. Ah, it will become so easy for you to separate the two or distinguish the two. But and they on what do you for Marcus on what page I was saying? Oh, you do for no brother, and some of the new one, Ebony Nano, would you see any more? And ye would you quick reno? Yanko First Corinthians chapter 15, verse 35 through 37. First Corinthians chapter 15, 35 through 37. You two make an call now, young re and across someone, a one. You are keen, keen, yeah, Waba, ready, inshallah. Sound you are. Akins, Felix, Akins, Aqua, Radi, Insha, Wasuse, and Ibrahim, Waba, Ababo, Sarah, and Yunia, Odum, Prosper, ya, on also, at Facebook, and also the Dan name, Uyankopon, and Koso, or Maya, and Crash, or say more fire. Uyankopon, Insha, be brave, bro. My bachelor, Yango.
Okay, 1532.
Yeah, Yango.
If, in the manner
no, 35, rather.
1535.
Yeah, first Corinthians, 1535.
But someone will say,
yeah,
how are the dead raised up? And with what body do they come? Amen.
Amen. You're 37.
Okay. Foolish one, what you sow is not made alive unless it dies.
Uh-huh.
And what you sow,
uh-huh,
you do not sow that body, uh-huh, but shall be.
Mm-hmm.
But mere grain,
mm-hmm,
perhaps wheat or some other grain. That's it.
Aye.
Amen.
Amen. 35 to 37. The assembly of any pa ah head in sano. Me say Bible new crowd. Say your papa. Say your English study Bible. Shasro ah verse 35. No soro. What the another one?
A glorious body.
Good. Me so me the assembly here. A glorious body. A glorious body no. Yadiba chimua ah. I say, in the Pedia, Yashin and Muyam, in the Pedia, Yashin and Muyam, and Muyamasha, Yadiashin, in the Pedia, in the Pedia Baya. Yang, 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 yebu, Sadi Pedia, Yemijana, na full fro and a bessari. Now, I have some part walk on, Tobo. Why do I want Yadian as it? Eh? Was it? Now, a bit no more casse, a bear day, na a woof for Aswari. Eh? Paul was defending, eh? The authenticity, governing the resurrection of Jesus. Now, yes, who saw you, baby. So this brother, it is his mission to defend. Well, at chapter 9, what we already used to do when the children, brother, na Ananias, or priest, or say, or mwapo, no, near friend of Saul. We already catch it, Ananias, and say, Master, keep quiet. Akwa we, me and my friend, ja, we talk to him. Or you didn't intend, eh, no, yes, I intend. Because Ananias catch it, we already say, ah, Papa, what is you want to do with the escape? Well, Papa, we, or you wicked rough. Ya man frano. Ewrade si debi. Ananias, akwa wi miyana ma frano. Na obe yeljuma, edi ya mami ewrade. Se di watiti mi ma, wahaw mi ma, ame binu musabi. Womwe u, ewe womubo ni imu. Uwe kumkum binu mwano. Saane mema, onu asube bre, ewe nini pebiyem. Ito nyankopo, echusu, po, se oye vessel. Ah, odino, ebe eden, ebe defende, neno kwa se mwano. Iti po, wa 1 Corinthians chapter 15. The whole chapter of 1 Corinthians 15, no. Aye, a woman can say, ah, and no, it did a dance here, efa Yesu Kristo ne sori ye eho ewurade me ntiaze da
amen
na emu ana osan de chire adofo no se Yesu Kristo ni wo ni sie ne sori ye no eno ne ye asempa no ah ye de ame ase papa papa na wo verse 35 no ode to aso se se enipedua ewu na obesa asori a na chire se enye enipedua pochi no odi wu ye no na wo de san asori eje enkofo bisa so nipa be sori a enye enipedua ben ana o ka na o tell the sense ah foolish one mu ni mu yansa ayase mu mu yansa aye de akachiri enkwase afo sa ana o ka o se na wo de wo de kwa chefem no emprance na efifiri de wo de chefem no eburo na wo de chefem a empro ofem ansa na efifiri sa banche ana wo de chefem wono mu a be bia wo de chefem empro na enteki root e wo fem ho ansa na afefe sa brode ana wo de chefem ho a asie na ehye asase ni mu no empro ansa na afa enjo ana nei na je da po na oyokweni ana
oyini
na iya ya sebo sa ku edwuma na nkasa no ehye asie free the garden of eden aha inti Genesis tona ojina first Corinthians ah obehu akwana bi papa best farmer Paul na sami ya kan wo de buro chefem a sa na ye ebe pro na efefiri enu nti sa de eburo wo de chefem ana hwit atoko wo de chefem a pro wo femu na afi efefiri papa no sa pepe pe na ebe ye ewo fa verse 38 na kan na e chefo nti ase yi
but God gives it a body as
yeah.
He pleases
aha
and to each seed
aha
its own body amen
amen sa na tie enti asemu a okay nyina no se se we odifo a wo yakobon honhom ene wo so a e wo se wo hunu se wo yi nyame asem wo yi nyame asem kolontofo no upon ensempa obema po odema wo nyina no they were not able to differentiate good from bad eti wo ma kani na bom kofo wotumi ni obi ko sua de pa ase ena mo mo se bible na twem mo mo se bible na twem eh ebi no wo ya wo wo anka se apam dada no o se bible no na wo kopem wo asem na wo ka se eh ya anka no sa demu ye se apam dada na twem pe o se aha na apam dada na no nyenya kopem asem a eti ya dia na twem dia ti na twem onu nipa no a oku e wo apam dada no no ask this same person just one question from apam dada o be ka che o se ne dia nya dwuma wo asem ka
dabi anko
o be ka che o se nya dwuma bisaka se no wa da kanu a ewurade ma okopa me ama esi nsuo ne so ama nipa ko mu nya nkwa no ene 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 no wa da kanu e san aba obeka a chese nsan nya twem
ono no
oko onyame ka kire Abraham so onfa de bicycle ko ba afori e bisaka se ene ewurade ba ka kire obi so onkokum de ba ma afori a obeka a chese nya Abraham no ka kire no
Abraham am so onfa
na wo ni me se wo yesa wo ye hypocrite ama ye yesa church of Christ ye ni bible no eno kure aye ba kope we know the bible we know the scriptures na eno ti eno onyakopon se yankwa bonten ye nchechirim efanchire afoforo na wonya onyame asem ne mu ne mede but youtube re kan ko fa John chapter 2 verse 20 koronto fo philipo wo philipo wo usori ye kakra no a yesu sori ye no akire nkofo ye adwe mo yi won hwenye ye the sense of paul na honhom no e goodness wo nje no wono otiade na se na okirekire wo mu odifo abe bebe eh obo wo hun sabrani wo dia wo pa fa quotation mi kwoto wo se wo nti quotation ya se nti wo nkyere wase ntente wan wa ka kyere wo se ah me ba je mu yi me space ne mame no wa share space paper ni kwa ni wo hwe mu din wo hwe mu din ase ah bada wo ye yan kwom hye ayan kwom hye ade na yan kwom hye no ayan kwom hye a kyere se bi yan kwae en go fo ya bon me ba je yan ko 5 John chapter 2 verse 20.
But you have an anointing from the Holy One.
But you have an anointing from the Holy One.
And you know all things. Amen.
And you know all things. Amen. I say, now when you're in Wasara, every Okonkron in your now when them are dear in Allah, now when them are dear in Allah, me here seriously, and then with me here part 1 to part 8. It's over here. What is it? What is it? One. What is it? Because I started it. Ne ho anto no ewo eyie na se ana mra so yediko preachi wo church ana ene ya maye preaching me de ba call youtube from part 1 to part 8 na eno echire meka ho asem enko fo keka sa bible no broni ana de breyen nti me magia tum so broni na de breyen ah nti o say even if it is true that the bible came to us by a white man or the origin of the bible is from a white man say o broni na de bible breyen ya yate content na nkasa na wum no e papa na ye boni ah urade me chese me ya adisua no na metiwa na mani age papa papa me angaza me ya adisua no so I think say won saka babu a yi pa so every Tuesday brother bia me de ba kon e beto no ma ye from part 1 to 8 ah ti ya be koso na matua so e da foforo okay and the bread there me twa bia jina so an say so bible wo sua obe hu no wo sua obe hu no na wajin bebue ma obi pese oda adawo a ne nsa enka o de biara da ye hwe the work of the prophet na ye be hu se we predict future event ye be hu se we reveal mystery e fa o yakopon na ye be hu se we distinguish between inspired word and ensam a eye onipa na akyerekyere na number 4 eye unfolding the meaning of the scriptures unfolding the meaning of the scriptures and a 5 when I say exhorting, comforting, and edifying the church. The Edimuni back on here, Yabwe Ahoman Atum. Brother, you call 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 1 to 4. 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 1 to 4. We all intend them. A Pentecost arsenal, a radi, what pebbles are. Oh, no, every no, you know, verse 1. What's what ya? What ya? What ya, young guy?
Pursue love.
Ka.
And desire spiritual gifts.
Cause so.
But especially that you may prophesy.
To. Wow.
For he who speaks in a tongue does not speak to men, but to God.
Uh-huh.
For no one understands him. However, in the spirit he speaks mysteries.
Mysteries.
3. But he who prophesies speaks edification and exhortation. And comfort to men.
Yeah, for 4 account.
4. He who speaks in a tongue edifies himself.
Ow.
But he who prophesies edifies the whole church.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow. Ye yin makum akwe. Ye bia Paul ena obo enkomo yi. Na asem woka no. Eduanom emu da opefe. O se, mo rere odo. Munti no, munchense no, odo, munchense gigigigi. Ah, brother America na wokwa yose me kwachi odo. O se ehde. Ye rere odo. Na afezo no ye bompaye ensere urade na omanyen honhomo achede no spiritual gift sunsumu achede yes ebi na me di preachi oyame ana asedanka no na afi sawo ma chede no a korotofo enhwehwe no dia ehietitire pa oyusu especially se ubenya enkomhye achede especially so obenya enkomhye achede especially na another word for especially special say just say what distinguishes enkomhye from kasahodo it enkomhye eh special so what is special about enkomhye my think aka achede o say odi for you nyame mouth piece last week me chose say you come mouth piece ya e bi she phone mobile phone na no na meka hello and no na fm na ekọ onipa no a otie ne wo na me so mete ne de na se odifo ayo onyame ne map piece de a na jese so odifo ni wa onyame ntumi nkasa that time ani en tro bible no a me ba cho enye ne enwane mehye ho because meba wo ho akyero ne se nti se yakod odifo a ehia se koronto aso ne benya na se ono po oni wa watum wa den wa kyere kyere asore no na eno no o kyere mo verse 2 se dia okakasa hodo ano wono wayeden wonkasa nkyire nipa ehye church members no kasa kyere won ne mo kasa kyere onyankopon minin obi a okakasa hodo ano na obi ni wa obekyera se no ayo onyankopon ena one no ekasa enye asore emba noa na bi wode to aso se asem no nipa ne ka no obi ala nti ase ne se nti woka kristo mu ana se honhom mu ehwintasa ayo onyankopon one ne ekasa because ay asore no when you hear mistake, but you say, I have and one in the casa. And then 1 Corinthians chapter 14, what contradict any hope? I didn't. If you say 1 Corinthians chapter 14, I can say, So be kasa kasa hodo ano. Na obi ni wo bechira se a. Se ni panika na no ntoso. Ba ma ho kasa mpo. If it says why ye sa na okasa, and you say ubiya or kasa gu and framem. If it's a nasa wakano, ubiya and chiasi. So the same chapter, nessa or kasa asa me, now the catcher say, ubi kakasa hudua, asamu wakano, or catcher solembano, nimuma solemani and tiasi indi, and you yamen wakasa chiran wa yan send him. Interpretation of whatever man, I am wrong. Your hermeneutics is at fault. Asama da wano. It a hey, and you yamen on the kasa, and ya solema asamugra. That's the reason why. Verse 3, no, but he who prophesies, speak edification and exhortation and comfort to men. Yes! The Oshem Kwamano, or the Unyakopo Asamano. And then Kwamshan also, I will twofold, said the Libriya Machina one, fourth tile, and a fourth tile. You were the Oshem Unyakopo Asamano, now we preach at the Achira war. And you were the Assembly and now, now we are me, ye Achira, now all kind. Minya and metaphor, in tea. Why ye at your chill of four, send a say, Casa Hood Wano, and a Nicano, a year warm day, Debbie. Now, what the 12 so Elvis for, they say, I feel there occur, Casa Hood Wano, on one or Shannon in Granny. They move there or Shannon coming in there. Ah, or boy a sorano, and my sorano aging and a nice so. You have a last one and count now, you wear a man. 1 Corinthians 15:32. 1 Corinthians 15:32. Nay, we are the. Verse number 31 of 1 Corinthians 14. Adi abotono yakrado na yibwe ahumano abra na afei bisa wase bisa ni yamwa yango
32
yango.
If in the manner of men,
ka,
I have fought with beasts.
Hey, sir.
At Ephesus.
Ka,
what advantage is it
uh-huh.
to me?
Ka,
if the dead do not rise.
Ka,
let us eat and drink, hey. For tomorrow we die.
Eh, I can't answer my woe, see my gay. I can't answer my woe, see what gay.
Ah, Rabama.
A mama. Yeah, and some fool, a baby as a yellow. Paul and a cassie. Let you know somewhere, what can. Say a binum a canoe. Who will be your woe? Paul say, na sir, let ye. What a new permanent. Ma kum papa, na mene emwa akum, ewo Ephesus. Na, adum kasea, Christo, wade domeno, ena abuwe mamida wanti asye. Na, se, ewufo en sore ya, endi ya misremo, wume yen didi, na yen num, na yen mbro, na yen reng, yen wu, na yen kwa dek kum, na zwe ente sa. Na yabida, ayasempa na nwa kachira wamu. For 14:31 account, 1 Corinthians. 14:31.
Okay. For you can all prophesy one by one. But that all may learn and all may be encouraged, even.
Amen. Naturally, I saw you. You went to a nipa bakum yenu miensa. When we say in the preaching ministry, mpono, you obia or ye very good at teaching. And you obisa are you good as sermon? And you obisa are you both ni na? Aha! It's your teachers and your sermonists. We must have two for. And after your sign war, we ni na. And your band of public kasa nuswa. You will be numa. We are good. Our public ni will be numuswa. We are good. Our classroom. Iti yemi ano argument anase. And chira chira. Wade Emma minu miuno enibreno. Wase se ye wo edi fo be se mi ensa wa so ni wa mama ubiara enka ni nsam embubum mama obi anka ni nsam embubum nebo wo yinka ni de na wo yisu nka ni de na wo yisu nka ni de se de be ya e be ma aso no enkoso be ba cho sa be ni na bible ni enjuro wi awurade adu ma next week me ba me be kire wo se ye cho bible ni wi ye pe and we num nyina e cut off. Amen.
Amen.
0200 6388 61 0200 6388 62. Me watch out. You were only 5 minutes. It went to me and went with me. Now just say, no one here. 0200 6388 61. 0200 6388 62. Which me, Abba, producer, and you have bread the day. I won't feed you. Hello.
Good
evening.
Good evening.
Me watch out. Good evening, baby. I'm afraid for you.
Ajo
Sheikh Osman Gondoli ni Fresh Secondary. Yo, eja, apo mo ti sai?
Adumo na musu edumapa moye yi.
Amen. Eja yeti o.
Yo. So for the thing is, in the church I would say about prophet. In fact, only you know, last week Kuba in ano, Monsieur had me come and me bisham me question.
Okay.
Question I me bisham me ono. On say say we go church, you know, Monsieur for the prophet.
Aha.
On say we bisham me panu solo. We bisham me question say ah we are now.
Yes. Pepe. Sir?
Obi a farmer, so odo.
Odo.
Obi a driver, or driver.
Oh, chika, yes, yes.
If you say, Obi a prophet, so Osham come.
Sir, Pepe.
No, my dear Quran, why, you won't come, sir, mother, you concern me, you watch it.
Aha.
Osham come, sir. Say this,
yeah,
say it was.
Yeah.
My dear, see, man, you say, concern me, mother.
Yes. See,
I don't know.
Yeah, Osham come wah. Yeah. Osham come
you
see. Sir, menu ya bin. Yes, Osham come sha no. Yeah. Quran chapter and Quran verse. I be prove say come sha no e be mu. Yes. Yes. That I say. Yo, that as papa menu ya bin. Enti ya be hwa kwan. Na ya fa ofofro. Hello. Ah, kafidi anu family ni nkomo atia. Muanti ni yawai, muanti ni yawai. Mu frasa ni ani age. Iti kan family ni nkomo ya wabre kakra. 02006388861. 02006388862. Yemi ya Sheikh Sumano Bunduri ewa sekendi. Asami ya titi itia. Ya pekurana ya bachire kwa mshani Muhammad. Baby ya shem kwa mhae bim. Hello.
Hello.
Good evening. Bacha udini baby ya ufrefi. Oni ako jo mpeni asan pacho yeti o. Wo radio na amaye feedback wa. It amaye nti wa asem no. I say ya di akoto eyi echo ah. Hello. Hello. Aha.
Hello.
Ah yeti. Welcome. First Corinthians chapter 13 verse 8.
Okay.
02006388861. Hello.
Good
evening. Good evening. Apo me. Wa ko nka eri ase yen aso wa. Yanko yeti. Yeah. Yeah, Bako. Abios fashion and answer last hour. Okay, yet you. Yo. We shall wazo. Yo.
Not the main.
Hey, brother, could you? You, Marty. You, First Corinthians chapter 14, verse 23. I see how you catch me upon all your madden or your badam for Abadam. Because I'm more than just hearing him. First Corinthians 14:23. Say, Ubi Babum. Now, Ubi Muse, we are much Babum. And I'm with you, Kako, Kako, Kako. What's in a one kind of marble badamana? Is it? All right. You're busy, now you're ready for next week. Yeah, Baba. Now, you're ready, and every one of you fly on a shake, smart, bunduri, on a free fish. I can eat. You know, you free from penny answer. And you know, you mic, a free fish. I'm going to encounter Pastor Bo. Or to my dear, or ready, share with bro. And you know, you know, I'm going to encounter. Mwa, we'll be in a tree. I'm going to be on when we're moving on. Mofa and China. Yami Adma next week. Now, Baba. Facebook and also, you know, me. Abigail Nanajima, Ebai, Emmanuel Swami, Ebai, Uniakin, Ebai, and Felix Aqua, Ebai, Uniapospa, Ebai, and a GH, Ao, also Ebai. If you are so have men who need an amwa, often chummy, big up to all of you. The young couple asked him, Mujie, your contact, Namasano, na your free, Ano, Wafre, 0246 12 41 74. 0246 12 41 74. And you have me, brother Rich Mokay, Apa, me contact on no, me or some pekeni, a war, Takwa, Iswajim, Church of Christ. You see, I dear many, I'm going to feel Church of Christ, eh, Yadisia, inti, well, we are sorry about I'm going to feel one morning, now, unte ya, one morning, I shall say, brother, sorry, one move fee in our mumbra, and yam yam yam, I will chill him. Far wake up, mommy, 05444 77612. 05444 77612. And here was a pekeni Joseph Atobla in Tiamwa or Tajmidia Chidden, or your Sampekeni with Disco, Hospital, Church of Christ, Franwe, na Mundi and Como, Brother Charles, for the account, Ayafa, Brother Till the account.
0242 0242 7191 7191 09 0242 0242 7191 9109.
Unia Charles, a preacher, or Ayim Church of Christ, Franwe, Nebis Awasam. 0249 0249 74 74 34 34 34 0249 74 74 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 34 Abraham Kwanta Central Church of Christ. Oba, na Onia Theophilus N. Kofi, or Jacungem, or the Searching the Scriptures, Babylon. Yen Tubrika, na Yanko Voice FM. If you are the Biara, 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. Usedio Church of Christ, Dominic, Kolala Akase, and Onia Douglas, and Tay, Bokora. Now, I call one boom, we did you, Mano. Last week, unfortunately, me could poor baby, it went to me on for Facebook Live on Amma. Me promise, a shabo, kitwebi, sir, Yami Adoma. This week, dear, may the Facebook Live on Abba Bramo. Sarah, Anna, the Radio Abdom, the Joanna from Bar, if you can see Okunin, Radio Ahanta, 88.9, yeah, Baba Tanaso, not your new man, Esuyen Yami Asem. TV program, no, Aya Bakope. We see around the Pibiala, 6:30 a.m. to 7 a.m. Brother Dr. Professor Daniel Owusu Esiama, on the voice of the church, on the Bible, it is your answer. Everybody, Inshira, Yeyina, Ewe Yusidimu. Amen.
Amen.